What is going on, guys and girls? Sergeant B here, and today we have a very special game here. You may recognize the bleak, empty void in front of us as how you started off a new world in Sky Factory. So, for those of you who don't know, Sky Factory is a collection of mods, I suppose is the best way to describe it, that starts you off with nothing but a tree and a block of dirt down there, and we have to survive. It's just like every single other Minecraft game, I suppose, but we have this achievement book here. So it's a sky block mod pack, and an infinite world of possibility awaits us. All right, so this is an achievement book, so it's got all these pages here with all these achievements that we can check on and off, and I will just, you know, we'll go through as and progress through the book, I suppose. So I guess, you know, a good place to start at is right here, the wood age. Use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm. Twerk a sapling into a tree. All right, well, I guess the first part is to just destroy the tree, I guess. Now, we need the leaves, without a doubt. Let's see what. All right, open computer manuals. Don't need that yet. Don't need a digital guide yet. Don't need materials and use. I guess we get one lowly piece of bacon. A torch, if we want it. A tin nugget and a builder's wand. A donut. It's a snack. I suppose that's good. And the achievement book. But I guess in the beginning, we should just start off by destroying as much of the tree as we can. And actually, no, we'd need at least two pieces of wood if we wanted to. Hey, we already got a sapling. So that means we're already in the clear for the rest of the tree. Hey, two, we're already in the positive. Isn't that great? Yeah, so I guess we'll start off by taking now as much wood as we can, I suppose. Is there another layer? There is another layer under this. Right? Yeah. Okay. We'll destroy it layer by layer, and then we'll go onwards from there. But, so this series, I'm doing the first episode on YouTube, and probably every single episode will be uploaded to YouTube at some point. That is my main objective with Sky Factory. But here on the channel, they should be reduced and cut down. And then I will do them as live streams any other time, probably around like Tuesdays, because that's about the only day I have time to actually do a live stream. Why am I not breaking into this piece of wood? Oh, there we go. So that will hopefully be my objective. It's very well possible that it won't always be live streamed, and instead there'll be recorded episodes, or sometimes it'll be live streamed. I'm not really sure as of now, but it will definitely be a regular series and probably the only Minecraft series, except for maybe some maps from now on. It will be the regular in a Minecraft series on the channel, but I think we should be getting close to the dirt now. Yep, here we are, dirt. All right, awesome. So I guess we should start off, turn these all into planks, and maybe build out a little platform, right? Let's build it out here. And once we have some room to walk around, we can get started on our next objective, which should be twerking for some trees. Let's do that. And then let's do a little bit more over here. One, two, three. We have enough for three more on either side, which should be about where the tree goes. And then I think we should be good, because we don't need a crafting table just yet. And we already have two saplings, so that should be good. Now, I believe the next objective is to twerk for some trees here. So, I do have sticky keys enabled. That was something I did not know for the longest time, if I actually have sticky keys enabled. Give me a second. I will turn that off. All right, so we're back. So it's funny, I've had this computer close to a year and a half now, and I was just never sure if I had sticky keys enabled, though I suppose I never turned it off, so it's not like I could have had it, you know, off in the first place. Let's twerk for some trees here. Hey, it's growing. Look at it. It's growing. We should have a tree soon. Come on, give me a tree. Wow, this is taking a lot more twerking than I thought it would. Hey, there we go, tree. All righty. Let's bash away at the leaves then, I suppose. We will need all the saplings we can get. So we'll just we'll walk around our little platform here, get some trees. So long as we get saplings, we'll be clear for the day, or for the days to come, I suppose. and if we don't get a sapling from this tree, we might be in a little bit of trouble. However, I'm realizing now as I break all of these leaves that what I should have done, and I hope it doesn't hinder my progress too much, I should have gotten this piece of wood right here, and this piece of wood right here, and I should have taken them, stuck them into here, and then made ourselves a crafting table. And I don't know, how about we just place it right here, shall we? And then I should have turned this into sticks and then turned it into a crook, because that is something that we need. Alright, so now that we have the crook, we can more easily destroy leaves for more saplings like that. Boom, look at that. Oh, tooltip indicators, those are perfect. Ah, we just lost a silver. Damn it. That we need those in the future to get string for sieves and stuff. I have watched some other playthroughs, and you know, I think Achievement Hunter is doing a let's play in this right now. I think they are. Now this is Sky Factory 3, and everything I've seen is from like the original Sky Factory, like Sky Factory 1 or whatever, or the original, I suppose. And that one was had some mods that were different, and not everything is the same in this one. And I don't know. We'll just have to see what's different. But overall, I think it's generally the same, or at least the first couple of achievements seem similar. Also, we are playing on 1.10, so you know, I can do things like, you know, dragging stuff around my inventory and double clicking, as opposed to 1.7, which was a pain in the ass back in the day. I like our platform that we have going on here. I just almost had a heart attack. We just almost fell off with all of our stuff, and that would have been the end of Sky Factory right here. Is there a cooldown for attacks now? Oh, I guess there is. I guess that's a 1.10 thing. Alright, let's get back into twerking position, shall we? Let's do it facing the tree this time. We can get a nice view of our butt as we twerk up and down. Oh wow, that one grew so much faster than the other one did. All right, well then let's just burst our way out of these leaves here. When I decide that we have enough saplings probably to survive us for a whole nother day or so, I will start really expanding the platform here, but for now I kind of want to keep... Whoa! Alright, well, we've probably hit that sapling point, I suppose. Actually, after this tree is done, let's check off some stuff in the achievement book and see what we can continue on with. I really should be more careful as to when I'm under the leaves to destroy them, otherwise we're going to lose quite a bit of saplings from stupidity. And now all these should be just fine to be just breakable. Hey, we got 3 silkworms. All right, that's nice. All right, now let's break up some of these wood blocks here. Now, I'm not really sure what the hunger bar mod update thing is. I believe that's saturation, possibly. Which means that we won't actually start losing points in hunger for another 2 equal hunger bars. It's something like that. But it's going to be nighttime soon. We don't have to really worry about that. However, we have our one lowly torch that should do a good job. In the meantime, let's scroll over to our book here and use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm. Done. Twerk a sapling into a tree. Done. Make dirt by composting saplings or leaves in an oak barrel. All right, let's see how we make an oak barrel here. Oak, whoa, caps lock is on. Okay, oak barrel. I'm not sure. I'm just probably spelling barrel wrong, aren't I? However, I do not see it anywhere on here. Maybe it's just a barrel. Oh, hey, look, here it is. Wooden barrel, that's what it is. How do you make it? Oh, so it's just basic wood and a slab right there. Okay, let's get over here, and let's make ourselves an oak barrel then, I suppose, which I believe This doubles our building materials, essentially, if we want to use it all on our floor. So I think I'll do that. We'll just, we'll expand outwards for our floor. We'll stick stuff there, 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 there. We'll do the same on this edge. We don't really need to worry about the corners right now while we got the main stuff to worry about here. One, two, three, four. And then, oh, I suppose we're not four blocks long. We're about five, so we might need some more, but let's do two, one. Let's not leave any gaps this way, I suppose. Actually, we can use one more piece of wood. Can sacrifice it, turn it into one more for six more. Alrighty. I wonder where my piece of wood went. Did I pull it out? I hope I pulled it out. God, I hope I pulled it out. Hey, we have enough for the corners. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. Alrighty. So here we go. We got a nice big old platform for our twerking for trees. And should we make our barrel now or in a little bit? Let's see what other achievements. Infest leaves with the silkworm. Use a crook to get infested leaves to get string. Craft a sieve and a string mesh. Okay. Well, we'll see. In the meantime, let's plant our oak sapling here. And let's do some more twerkings. We'll do one more tree, and then I think the next one we do will be an infected tree with silkworms. So let's put down our one torch. We'll put it right there. Let's get this tree. Doop, doop, doop. So now I believe we can just, you know, break wildly, because we'll get stuff from it, and if not, it'll fall onto our pad here. Hey, that's even more saplings. 14 saplings. 15 saplings. We only have about 41 hits with this crook left, however. So we will need to make another crook. But I believe we have the sticks for it anyway. Ah, come on, tree. You're too high. Break. Yes, there we go. There we go. We have 7 silkworms now. That's pretty awesome. Alright, 15 more hits on this. 10, and this should leave us with about 5, right? 4, whatever. Come on. Come on! Can I do it from here? No, looks like I can't. Alright, let's break down the tree. Maybe I should make an axe. It should make stuff go by a little bit faster, I think. Let's just convert this all into planks. Make a couple more sticks. That's not how you make an axe. I have not made an axe in Minecraft in legitimately forever. Alright, we can use this wooden axe to just speed along the wood chopping process. Alrighty. And here we are. Hey, there we go. Alright, so now this tree is going to have to be a... hey, there we go. Got it. Alright, now we will infest this one. Let's make another crook in preparation. And we'll just leave you here. And now I believe we just right click you. Like that. That should work. We can cook you guys later for food. But alright, these leaves are getting infected. And you will slowly be infected. And I can harvest the leaves. In the meantime, let's see. Infest leaves with the silkworm. There we go. Done. Wow, we have... Well, we don't have a lot more to go until we're out of the, what is it, wood age? Alright, that's good. We can probably get out of the wood age in this episode, which we are not very far into, I suppose. Alright, so our leaves look about ready. This is 90%, so it'll be ready in the next, like, 10 seconds. And then we will just harvest, what, string from it, I think. Oh, hey, look, it's done. That should give us string. Okay, give us one string. You're done. You're done. Hey, even more string. All right. I think you only need 4. No, I think you need 8 for a mesh or for a web. It's something like that. All right. Well, let's get another one. You're done. We got one string from you. Another one from you. All right. Maybe we should just leave it for a little bit. Let all the leaves infest. In the meantime, I believe we need a couple more to get a mesh, right? Mesh. String mesh. Yeah. We need 8. Alrighty. Done. 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 All right, how much do we have now? 13. Yep, that's enough for the singular mesh, which is awesome. Alrighty, and now all we are going to need for that is a sieve, but in the meantime, let's do this. Let's get one of you, and then, oh, we're going to be missing one, aren't we? God dang it. Alright, put you down there. Oops, that is going to be way too many. And let's take you and you. Place you down there, and hey, we got a wooden barrel. Alright, that's awesome. Perhaps we should expand a little bit as well. Probably going to need it. Alrighty. Get all the string we will ever need from this one tree. How much? I can only imagine how much we're at. 43 string. Hey, that's great. You know, we can make a bed from that later and skip past nighttime. Alrighty. And now, one more. Alright, awesome. We'll just hammer down this tree right now. Boop, boop, boop. One more. Two more to go. Alrighty. So, I suppose this can be our, like, our tree growing platform. And I don't see any reason why we can't move on to a more expansive lot. So let's not convert all of those. Let's do about half of them into planks, and then we will build out, like, let's do our barrel composting section. We'll do them like right over here. All right, we'll snake it off from this edge. I suppose we should make some of the platforms pretty wide though. We'll just do it as a little area over here. And then we'll just do this. Expand it outwards. Alright, come on. Building while over a void is just so slow. To make sure you're always got your fingers on shift. Otherwise, there's nothing between you and certain doom. And the loss of 19 saplings, which I will say would be legitimately terrible. Alright, well, we have two more left. I don't know what we would do with those, but... Oh, dang it, I made these off one, didn't I? Yep, oh well. What are you gonna do, right? I'll just stick them there, whatever. In the meantime, we can start putting our barrels down here. I'll just put it right there. Alright, and I believe we can make dirt from this, right? Dirt with saplings. Am I right? Make dirt by composting saplings or leaves in an oak barrel. Okay, well, we have 19. How many is it going to take? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Oh, wait. Okay, so 8 saplings to make it. Which is fine, I suppose. Let's twerk for some more trees here. Hey, got another one. We'll break this apart. And then, I don't know what, it says you can make it from leaves as well, and I think there's a way to make wooden shears. I'm not quite sure how, but let's see. Wooden shears. Wooden shears. Hey, there we go. There they are. Wooden shears. Two planks. A sapling? Does it have to be a sapling? Okay. Two planks, saplings, and two sticks. Interesting. So I suppose we can do that the next time we get... We're already at 14 again, 15 again. So I suppose we can use the sapling to make wooden shears, and then we can get a couple leaves from every tree to make dirt, because we're going to need that a lot more. We're going to have to start making cobblestone generators and whatnot. Alright, so let's see. You are finally dirt, right? Alright. Cool, so now we can put you in a sieve when we get to it, so that is done. Use a crook on infested leaves to get string. Done. Craft a sieve and a string mesh. So how do we craft a sieve? Let's find out. That is not. All right. See if that is. I cannot spell. I think we just need a regular sieve. So it's two oak, whatever this is called, slab and two sticks. All right, let's see. We can make that right now, right? Should really stop using up all my slabs. Doop, 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 doop. Was that not the recipe? That is the recipe. Oh. Put it in the wrong place. Would you look at that? Well, okay, we can just put you right here then. All right, and you need the mesh, so here's the mesh. And boop. Hey, cool. So then we put the dirt through the mesh. Like that. Oh, man, it takes so much clicking. Hey, we got four stone pebbles, and I don't think we got anything else from it. All right, that works, I suppose. Let's chop down our plank of a tree here. Alrighty, this is turning out pretty awesome. Alright, cool. Let's work on making those wooden shears now. What was it? It was one, not 22 in there, but one in there. Like this, and then, oh, we need another stick, don't we? Doop, and we'll just remove you for now. And it was two down there. One right there, and then two right there. Okay, wooden shear. So we will be able to get, I hope it's only 9 leaves that are required to fill up this thing, and then we can work on stuff more and more. In the meantime, let's, all right, so that's how much wood we got. I guess this will be our food source. Alrighty, let's finish off this side so we don't, you know, have any worries about tripping. And falling, there we go. Looks nice and even there. Yeah, look, we can put another barrel right here when we get around to it. Actually, why not make two barrels, right? We're gonna need two barrels in the future. Doop. And we'll add in you. There we are. And we'll just stick you right down over here. Done. Alright, two barrels and a sieve. Perfect. Alrighty, let's grow some more trees, I suppose. We'll do like two or three trees in this next spot. Just get them all down and then be on our merry way. We're going to need another sieve soon. Not a sieve. What am I talking about? Going to need another crook soon. Alrighty, there's one more sapling, two more saplings. Another silkworm. Oh, hey, we're out of another thing. All right, let's get some more sticks and make another one. Get that. All righty. So since this is probably going to be a pretty resource heavy, like, not resource heavy, what's the word I'm looking for? I suppose a grind heavy series. Some things might be done off camera where I'll just come into the world on my own time and just do things away from the public eye, because it'll be way easier to do things that way. But so, like, you know, harvesting a ton of trees over and over again might be something I do off camera, just to make sure that the next episodes we can focus on what we really want to do. Whether that might be, you know, making more generators or working on some of the more in-depth mods like Tinker's Construct or I don't even know half the mods. I've never seen them or touched them before. So who knows what will actually be in this. But I guess that's a part of the journey, isn't it? Right? All right. Finish cutting down all these leaves. Oh, we should... What am I doing? We're not using our shears. We should have been doing that the whole time. Alright, that's at least four. Wow, do these things blow through leaves. Alrighty, so that's 12 leaves right there. Let's see how many it takes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, so it only takes 7, and this will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 50% four. Full with 4. Hey, we have one more we can stick in there, I suppose. Now it's at 63. Alright. Cool. Chop you down. We'll get a couple more leaves. We're at about 40 saplings, so we can do the next couple trees just purely leaves, so we can work on stone, I suppose, because we're gonna need a couple cobblestone to get it into full blown. Let's do a couple leaves here. Let's just do the inner ring here as leaves. There we go. Whee! Oh wow, then we're done with our shears. Wow, do those blow by fast. Though I suppose you get more use out of that than you do out of making the dirt out of saplings. Those are the words I'm looking for. They were somewhere in my mouth, but not coming out of it. And we're almost done with the bone crook, too. We are so... Dirt things are so bad. Cough attack there. Alright, so this is... Dirt is done. And I suppose we'll just funnel it straight through here again. Holy crap, does this go by so slowly? 7 more. I'm not... Hey, we do already have a piece of cobblestone. That's pretty cool. 25 leaves. Alrighty. So let's just work through this, I suppose. That is enough for another 2 leaves, just about. Or 2 dirt, compressed, compost, whatever. In the meantime, let's put you over here. We'll twerk you into existence, and then we'll go do the dirt. And yeah. Alrighty. Dirt is not complete yet, so we'll just work on you. It's all about the multitasking, getting stuff done while you're waiting for all the other boring stuff to happen. Alrighty. So now that all these leaves are done, it also looks like we have enough apples to survive at least a little bit longer without having to worry about food quite yet, though I'm not quite sure what a saturation on an apple is. Oh, there goes the crook. All right, so let's eat one apple. Eat one apple and see how it goes. We should make another one. 2 sticks right there, but still. Actually, we should convert these all into planks. Look at all the wooden planks that we have so far. It's a good amount. We're doing good. Let's actually use this opportunity to make another shear so that we can use it if we need it again. There we go. Alright. Here we are. We got more dirt here and more dirt here. And let's dirt away here. Oh wow, this is just so slow. I really hope there's a way to make that faster at some point in the future. Alright, so we have 9. So we have enough for 2 more pieces of cobblestone. Alright, let's check this off in the book. Done. Haven't collected rain in an oak barrel. Or haven't melted saplings in a wooden crucible. How does one do that? And also, does that require fire? Yeah, how's that whole fire thing gonna work? Because it doesn't look like I have any fire. What's a crucible? A wooden crucible. Wooden crucible? No, okay, let's just try looking up crucible. Crucible. Oh. An oak crucible. Okay, so he says oak crucible, wooden... whatever. Okay, so you just make it with actual planks and that, and we're supposed to melt stuff in there? But how do you make, like, fire or lava, I suppose I should say? Lava for a cobblestone generator? How does one make that? In a squeezer? Fluid tank, squeezer, fluid tank. Alright, that's the only ways to make it, I suppose. Alright, strange. I have no idea what these things are either. What's a claimed chunk? I have no idea. Alrighty. I will get the remaining ones of these as regular leaves. We are just blowing through the durability of this wooden shear. And we'll just stick some more in here. There, like so. I guess this is the only reliable way to get cobblestone for now, is to just keep on putting dirt in there, which that'll be fun. Oh, I suppose we can make a furnace, can't we? Duh. That's a thing we can make. Let's actually look at our achievement book. So, we don't have to do that quite yet, I don't think. Craft cobblestone from the small stones that drop from these, from sifting dirt. And it says we can melt saplings in a wooden crucible. So maybe we should try making that to get water? We have 5 logs now. We need 6 of them to make it. So we won't quite make it just yet. Let's get some more, I suppose. We only need one more, so we'll just make it right now. There we go. Get that one. Let's make it. Oops. Boop, boop. And get a wooden crucible. Let's go see what you do over in our workstation, I suppose. Stick you here. No. Oh, hey. It used a heck of a lot of our, used a lot of our, whatever these are, saplings. I can word real good, you know? It's one of my best traits, just wording on the spot. I know the best words. But, 7 still, that's good. 4 pieces of cobblestone, I don't... Until there's a way to reliably, like, I don't know, automate that, I don't see getting cobblestone as a, like, a big achievement right now. We got it, yeah, that's cool, but, like, we really don't need it, I suppose, unless we just want to work on making, you know, better tools and stuff. But I suppose as we go on in the achievement guide, it'll work. I suppose our big thing right now is to make a furnace and then to burn stuff in the furnace and get stuff that way. But hey, at least we have water for whatever we need water for. I guess that was a dumb idea as well, making stuff out of water. We didn't really need it. But we have it. And we're getting apples for days, so we're not going to run out of that anytime soon. Alrighty. Let's kill you and then get this last dirt block. Boop. Alright. Bring it right to me. Alright, let's see what the achievement book says. We've done that. Craft a hammer to turn cobble into gravel, gravel into sand, and sand into dust. Why do we need dust? Oh. Make Tigger's Construct tools from bone or flint. Oh, I suppose I made a regular wooden axe, but I guess that wasn't supposed to happen. Interesting. Make clay by putting dust into a water-filled barrel. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, there we go. I suppose that is our thing to do. So, all right, let's craft a hammer and turn some of this stuff into gravel. I suppose, do we have enough cobblestone to make a hammer? Ooh, let's collect that apple, make sure it doesn't fall off. That's our builder's wand. We don't want to do anything with that. Or I suppose, can we make it out of, I suppose we want to conserve this, so can we make like a wooden hammer? Is that how you make a How does one make a hammer? Does it have to be out of what, stone? I don't know. Let's find out, right? The best way to find out is by looking it up. Stone hammer. No, there is indeed a wooden hammer. Oh, that's how you make it. Okay. Let's do hammer stuff. It's hammer time. Ha, 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 ha. It's funny because it's a joke that no one gets. I wouldn't say no one gets it, it's just, it's basically outdated. Even for my age, it's outdated. Hey, there we go. Oh, it just turns into dirt. Are we supposed to turn it? Achievement book, why you lie to me? Craft a hammer to turn cobble into ew. I'm a dummy. Well, that explains our answer as to what to do with the cobblestone. All right, I guess we'll only use, well, like, 1 or 2 pieces of cobblestone then. All right, turned you into gravel. Let's do 2 of them because I guess it wants us to craft bone tools out of them. So we'll see what we need to do with bone tools. Also, don't we have Van Miner installed? We do have Vein Miner installed. I just have to make sure to never press that button while aiming at wood. Alright, I guess it doesn't do sand. Okay, we have dust. And that's what we need, right? Dust. Hey, cool, we did it. Awesome. Sieve, gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. Alright, I suppose we'll do that right now. And we'll see what we get, I suppose. Oh, copper ore pieces, that's good. Aluminum ore pieces, that's better, I suppose. However, what are we aiming for here? We're supposed to aim for bone or flint. Alright, so let's see about bones or flint. Let's see how we get them. Bone. Because it should show how we get bones from your crafting. Loot bag, chicken drops, crafting. Oh no, I suppose it's only... Can we get, like, bone fragments? Maybe, possibly that's a thing we can get. Ah, who knows, you can get bones. I mean, you get bone meal from... You can get it from sieves. Okay, you can get it either from dust... No, yeah, you get it from dust. So it's a 20% chance that you get bone meal, and then can you craft bones from bone meal? No? So you can't craft bones. And then, so then how are we supposed to get, like, bones or flint? Can we get flint from dust? Flint. Okay, well, three pieces of gravel can make flint, so that's always cool, you know? But, sieve. Gravel can drop flint 18% of the time. Suppose we'll make flint tools, though I don't really... see us as needing them right now. What's our next objective? We'll click that off. We don't need it right now. Make clay by putting dust into a water-filled barrel. Alright, so we used up our only two pieces of dust thus far, but let's break these two pieces of stone and try it out. Hey, look, we got two pieces of gravel. We'll place them here. We'll do this. I do know Vein Miner uses, food. I think it, you know, aims to even it out. Hey, we got... Is that clay? Hey, we did get clay from that. Alright, cool. So can I put oak leaves in here? I can. Alright, so let's go grow. That's a mouthful. Let's go grow some more saplings, and then we will, plug them into there. I suppose we'll get only leaves from this one. So we can... do stuff more efficiently, I suppose. We'll save our saplings. Oh no, alright, let's use our crafting table then. I have enough for it, right? Boop, boop. One in the middle. We'll have 50 now. And two up top. Alrighty. Get all the leaves that we'll ever need. I keep saying that, and yet somehow we keep running out of them. Alright, let's get... Can we get you? Can I? Nope. Alright, come on. Get down from there. Got him. Alright, cool. Let's add in all the leaves. We got 48 leaves. Awesome. I guess we'll fill up you to where we need them. Put you in there. Put you in there. And now we wait. And we put this dust when this is full, I suppose. What's a one bucket? It's about 1,000... fluid volume in Minecraft. That's about, I think that's what they say it is in the mods I have played before. But we shall see. Alrighty, so the water is all done. We'll put this in here. We have two pieces of clay. Now, what did it say we needed to make? We needed to make make clay, craft and cook a crucible. Okay, so we need a crucible. Oops, I'm clicking all the wrong buttons. Crucible, which is this right here. Unfired crucible. I suppose that's what you make. You only need clay things from it? Porcelain clay to make an unfired crucible. Or can you just make a regular crucible out of... Okay. Alright. So an unfired crucible. You can make it in a crafting table. Oh, that's not what I meant to hit. Unfired crucible, and then you can just do accept any clay porcelain. Okay, well, how do you make it? Will it work if I just break clay and try to do that? Let's find out, I suppose. Clay. Whoosh. No, that's... Alright, that doesn't work. Unfired crucible. Porcelain clay. How do you make unfired porcelain or porcelain clay or whatever? We can do this and then this, right? Oh, bone meal and clay is how we actually make that. So that's how we need to make that. That's why we need bone meal, and that's why we need dust and a lot more dirt. Alrighty, and a lot more cobblestone, I suppose. So we should just be turning all of our cobblestone into all this other stuff. And we don't have actually any more cobblestone to turn into that stuff, which is great. Can I get bones from gravel? I don't think I can. Bone meal. That's not how you spell bone meal. Neither is that, oddly enough. There's a space. Okay. Whatever. From a sieve, you can only get it from dust. You can only get it from dust. Flint stiffened mesh. It's 23% chance you can get it from there. That's pretty neato. Alrighty. So now we'll just wait for this to compress. And then we'll start up another one as we are compressing all the remainings. Whatever. You stay there. Can I add in, like... I can. Okay. That works. That's great to know. Let's put you right through the sieve to get more dirt or more cobblestone. Hopefully it gives us a nice trade-off. So much clicking. Can you hear the clicking? You're nowhere near it yet. Click, 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 click. Grass seeds. Oh, those sound wonderful. Birch seeds. Acacia seeds, melon seeds. Ooh, that'll be a good source of food. We already have 6 pieces of cobblestone. That was an almost even trade-off. Because I think we pushed 7. Stone pebble, we got 3 from there. Okay, I wonder if that's the pretty standard trade. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That works. Let's hope you don't go off the edge. Come on. Alright, we got all 6. Perfect. We don't really need flint, which was the only thing we needed the gravel for, I think. So we'll just continue hammering away. And we got all the sand. And now we just need to get the dust to get bone meal. Pop. Hopefully we'll get bone meal from one of them. Actually, doing 5 of them increases our chances to 100%, doesn't it? Well, we'll get at least 1 bone meal, so that'll be good. Hey, we got 2 bone meal instead. So, all right, that should yield 2 porcelain clay. All right, let's continue onwards. Oh boy, this is where the grinding comes in.